Okay, hold on. I know. I'm working. Go get her. You just want to play. No. If you throw anything for him, you won't play with the dogs anymore. Just the water. Just ignore him. Just ignore him and he'll at least run around. Okay, here. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Cousin's dog Sammy. She'll be staying with us now too for a bit. Now everybody's on vacation. We play babysitting.
Yes, exactly.
All good job, Sammy. So she's a little on the shy side, so that's good. There you go. Go say hi. Oh. Oh, it's over. It's okay. It looks like he'll be like distracted with the toys anyways. But he's usually like, because there's so many of them, he's usually really good about playing with the dogs until, you know, he gets a ball or somebody starts throwing a ball and then it's all ball from there. But that's okay. He's just looking, right? He's like, there's so many. Aw, it's a favorite. It's okay, she just accidentally stepped on it. I think northbound was definitely slower than southbound. It wasn't as bad as like rush hour, but it was definitely pretty full. Was it bad? Yeah, I never looked forward to going back up, but At least they were moving. It's always bad when you look over and everybody's like just stuck there. It's like, oh. Did you poo or pee? I can never tell.
You
have a good time. There you go. No. Like, what if I try another one? Good job. So silly. Ooh, there's a big one to kick around. That might be good. Oh, here we go. No. You got a favorite, don't you? It's always the dirtiest one. I feel bad he's such a lightweight, but you know. Yeah. Have you pet him yet? He's like all fluffy.
No, no.
Come here, Hugo. Oh, sit down, Dan. You gotta play with that dog. It's like I'll just chase him around. Yeah, it was a surprise. Luckily, cause like I said, it was raining this morning when I took them out for a walk. Yeah, at least it was in Stafford, so I was a little disappointed. But then I came back out later and it was dried up, so I was like, maybe it's still okay. That's fine. He's still running around playing with this place. He's like, I got one. Poor guy. I'd have to double check the calendar and the dates again. At least I'm back to that point where I really we have so much going on, I don't know what's going on anymore. This is a problem. Sammy, you did a good job. Yeah, that was a good
time.
Oh yeah, that's good to see her again. It's crazy to think, you know, one day you're changing diapers and the next day they're getting hitched.
Who's that? Oh, you like the ball?
Sometimes you'll know when we barely made it outside because he'll go outside and go like right by the door. So at least he held it to that point, but it's not under like normal full dog control yet. But he'll get there. Yeah, 5 or 2 months. Got 3 weeks with him. Get a good routine down. Hopefully try to get him to signal. Look. 64 a little. Luca, come here. Good boy. Luca. Hugo, good boy.
Sit. Good stop. Sure.
Good boy. Good sit. There you go. Good job.
Oh, good girl. Good sit. Good
job.
Makes me wish my ball launcher was still working. I gotta hopefully get a new one one day. One that I bought and stopped holding a charge on the battery, so unless I actually get an extension cord and plug it in, then
yeah. I feel like a dog like Luca would definitely love that. Once they learn that if they just put it in the same way it'll launch, they can keep themselves occupied for hours.
Yeah.
It's a good piece of equipment.
Try to buy a different brand next time.
Okay. Come on, you go play and then I'll call you.
No, you don't hang with me.
Right. Good boy. Oh. There we go. There we go. Hugo, come.
Very good. There you go. Good boy. Sit.
I love good the way that
sit.
Cici comes when...
Oh, hi, Cici. Would you out sit? See? Ow. There you go. Right. She's got a down pat. Oh. The hard part here is trying to get Luca. Luca, come. Luca. Jesus. I know he's too involved in searching for his toys. Now, if I had a toy, it'd be easier. Luca, sit.
Good boy. Oh, almost.
Sit. Sit. Oh my goodness. Sit.
Good.
Sit.
He just gets super fixated. It's okay. I've got a seeker weapon, but I don't want to break that out because then he'll just get fixated on that too. Should be good and bad, but we'll see. Luca! Luca! Yes, come.
Good boy. Good. Yeah. That's his favorite right there. Oh, good boy. Hi. Hey, you can play now. There you go.
Luca. All right. That works. Good boy, good listen. Oh yeah, I've got his own blue one coming. Check. Either that or, you know, Eddie Ball would do as well. Boy, good girl. I like how he still comes back to you. That's fine, you can throw it if you want. Yeah, they're kind of running and playing with one another. Hi, would you like me to throw the ball for you? Yeah, right.
Would you tell Cici now over there that it's digging?
Uh-oh. Gentle. Oh, it's okay.
Easy.
She just wants to play too. She just ran into her, that's all. Yeah, Hugo just likes to run and chase. Usually he'll play with everybody. There you go. Hi. Oh, you got one, Hugo. Good job. Come here. Come here. Ready? Hugo. Oh, no, no, no. That way. Got Pete. Got occupied. Whoosh. Nah. She's like, it's not the one that everybody is paying attention to. Hello, I can't throw it if you don't give it to me. Yeah, I'll throw this one. Want me to throw yours? Want me to throw yours? Sammy. Right. So fun. Oh, Cici got it. Good girl, Cici. You want me to throw yours? Yeah.
Okay. Okay.
What'd you do?
Oh.
At least he's not too bad about it. That's the important thing, is that they actually listen to one another and not just get all upset about it, you know? That's usually when the fights happen. Yeah. It's funny because he'll let the little one hump on him for a little bit too, but then I think when it gets so much then he'll correct it. Sammy! Alright, let me. Here, I'll let you throw his so that way he's distracted. There you go. You go that way. She came for a ball.